I couldn't help but notice that Twitter's stock price hit a record high today. You must be extremely pleased that the rollout's gone so well.
It's actually not something I pay attention to at all. You know, we have an entire company of brilliant people making the service every single day.
You never look at your stock price?
I don't.
Never?
It's not the leading indicator of success. The leading indicator of success is people finding value in the service.
See, the great thing about Twitter is that the leading indicator of success on Twitter is how many followers you have. Now, you're the founder of Twitter.
In your
case.
How
many do you have at the moment?
I have over 2 million.
Are you aware of how many I have?
You probably have three.
3.8 million, nearly double the founder of Twitter. You've no idea how satisfying that is. And if you want to follow me to add to my overwhelming majority over the founder of Twitter, let me repeat that once more, it's at Piers Morgan.
Another million right there.
You're at Jack, right?
At Jack.
It's been a phenomenon. You must be really pleased with the way it's gone.
I'm very, very proud. It's been a great 7 years of watching the service grow.